I just remembered I don't have it anymore, but trust and believe that it was a sex doll. A fully functional boobed sex doll.